chance for when he replaced the original U.S. crowd flyer who was injured. If you see your opponent's hands tight to the body and face like that, taking small steps forward, then he's probably looking to get way on the inside. That's bully fighting. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. You can't hit what you can't see, and that's how Ali sums up his offensive defense. Frazier's nailed his opponent with a vicious counter hook. Frazier won't last long if he continues to eat combos like that. Relaxed arms, on his toes. He's got the speed and he definitely knows it. Bang! He flies back after that incredible counter hook from Ali. Frazier's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. Frazier's pressured him with tactical counter punching during that exchange. Two punches land in rapid succession for Ali. Well placed combination. Ali's punch downstairs really hurt his opponent. He's really ready to go. He's taking a beating, and you can see that his legs are going to give out on him. This is the time to put him away, and you can almost feel the fans waiting in anticipation of a big punch from Ali. Endurance, will, and showmanship than Hollywood and Vegas combined. That's a two-punch combination. I smoke it, Joe. Frazier didn't see that one coming. And the ones you don't see always hurt the most. Frazier's showing his ability for effective counter-punching. Two exploding punches. Joe Frazier with a nice clean combination. 10 seconds left to go. Truly, that round was exactly what his corner wanted to see from Frazier. Look at the replay of another round dominated by Smokin' Joe. Let's look at the effort. The third round is underway. That was a really lackluster job by his corner between rounds. He needs a better cut man. This power fighter may not move like Sugar Ray, but all they have to do is plant those feet, and you better not get in the way of the punches after that. Let's see if he makes any adjustments after being tagged with that combination from Frazier. Ortiz looking to rock his opponent with that shot. Hard right to the head. He's overpowered by the big left-handed haymaker. Can he pull himself together? Wow, Joe Frazier's able to do significant damage and rock his opponent back. What his opponent has in the speed department also may be a liability in the power department. Frazier's got one of the most aggressive and relentless styles in boxing biz. Watch out for this guy. His right hand commitment to the body punching could really slow down his opponent. Six wins, 37 knockouts, and most importantly, 3 times the heavyweight champion of the world.